to do is press one end of the straw down really hard to make it kind of flat. Once you've did that, you kind of want to make a triangle by cutting the straw with the flat bit. So, I'm ready, so, thank God for watching, hit that like button and subscribe. Bye!